Brought to you by Amstel. Slow brewed, extra matured. Not for persons under the age of 18. Think responsibly.
Hola, Bafetu. Welcome to another banging episode of Groove Cartel. You know how we do, Bafetu. We bring you nothing but the best. And since today is Christmas, we figured let's stick with the spirit of Christmas and bring you a gift. Bafetu, I've got Mashudu to sing beautiful music for us.
Please come in.
Thank you very much. I'm
Bye. I'm Nah.
leguka izivumo vumo zafela kodwa uthando lwabekezela aluzange lawelawela sohlezi sisonke sohlezi sisonke mina nawe sadalelana sohlezi sisonke sohlezi sisonke mina nawe sadalelana
Can we have more music, please? Christmas, and I told people that this is a gift.
Okay. Let's go. Ovi. Ovi.
Oh,
Oh yeah.
Mingo. Hey, Sabezu. Hey, Spongum Tanazala. Hey, Minzo Minzo. Sawi Roma. Wavukum perfume long. Aibala do Mizulu. Wavule manom tala. I tell Bella, I bola do Mizulu. Wasinda no saba,
everyone, and a happy new year.
Sure, Afetu. Merry Christmas again. That was beautiful. That was amazing.
Thank you.
Thank you so, so much.
Thank you very much.
Brilliant, brilliant, brilliant music, brilliant voice. And thank you for continuing even after you said you'd had enough.
Thank you. I was so tired, but thank you. It was worth the wait.
Yeah, yeah.
It was worth it.
So, yeah, man. You sing?
I sing.
Yeah. When did you start singing?
I started when I was 7 years old. I used to do opera. Yes, that was my first channel of music. And then, obviously, I stopped doing opera because of school. And then, after that, I went back to music, but in piano form.
Yeah, yeah. Kubor shapeka opera no.
Dililo lomna.
Nice.
Thank you. Sure.
So you left opera school.
Yes.
Come back. You're doing my piano.
Yeah,
piano. Take us through that transition, because I mean it's opera's quite.
It's kind of huge. The first person I met in the industry was Soa Matrix.
Oh, okay.
So he was very. Like, he was able to channel my voice from that point, because that's like classical music.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
And like, also lyrically speaking, like piano has ounces of lyrics compared to classical music.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
So he gave me a channel and a platform to like adjust myself through the industry, and then I went off.
And you went off because, hey, heat after heat after heat.
Thank
after
you.
Heat after heat. How does that make you feel, man?
It feels amazing that I'm able to express myself as well. Because yeah. Music is expression.
Yeah,
so
yeah, yeah.
It allows me to do that. Sure. It allows me to do that.
Are we stuck on my piano? Are we moving to another
show? Are we moving? Afrotech is the way. That's my way.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Is it?
Yeah.
Is there anything that we can expect Afrotech-wise?
Definitely. In my EP, I'm going to do like an amazing job with Afrotech.
Yeah.
Moving to piano as well as a mixture. Yes.
Yeah. Take us through the EP. When's it coming out?
It's coming out in February. Please expect my music. I'll be featuring Soa Matrix, Viska, Lamta Viska.
Yeah.
I'll also have Kevin Momo on it as well. So it's going to be huge. Huge, huge.
No, Joe, you've got an amazing, amazing voice. And you're super, 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 super talented.
Thank
you. Out of curiosity, man, as you say, my piano's got space for lyrics.
Yeah.
Right? Where do you operate from when you sing?
I operate from my journey as a person.
Yeah.
Because I think my life represents my music on its own.
Yeah.
It's a feeling. Mm-hmm. Yeah, mm-hmm. It's a feeling.
And more power now.
Emile express phela kanjalo kodwa phela ngibeke kahle. I've never written about heartbreak somehow. I've always written about like spiritual journeys, love and hope and work.
Oh, I want to go back to the title of your EP that's coming out.
Yeah, I was still contemplating, but I want to talk like medium-ish kind of vibes. I'm a medium, so it's supposed to be medium.
Music like. Medium.
Ha!
I bet you please expect to work February 2023, no?
Yes, February.
Something amazing is coming up.
Amazing. Yeah. Be there.
Sure, sure.
Ovi.
Awe. Can you share your social media handles with the people?
Please catch me on Instagram, Mashudu_vocalist. Catch me on Facebook, Mashudu_SA. You can also catch me on Twitter, Mashudu_RSA. And that's it. Oh, for bookings, you can email me on matumeplihlela12@gmail.com. And that's it. Thank you. Kita share the number, Pela. Let's share the number.
Love it. Merry Christmas. Remember.
And a Happy New Year.
I'm still Eshbo Pedi. We are still Groove Cartel. Better is brewing. Check you on the next one. Have an amazing day. Have an amazing evening. We hope it was good. Thank you for sticking with us as Groove Cartel and experiencing amazing voices such as Mashudu. Thank you. Thank you so much. That was lovely.
Brought to you by Amstel. Slow brewed, extra matured. Not for persons under the age of 18. Think responsibly.